score of 106 with a low round of 48 was Zane Littlefield.
Good job, Zane.
And finishing in first place, 2011 inaugural champion for the men's masters was Heath Becker with a score of 104.
Good job, Heath.
Once again, thanks a lot for coming on out, and all you winners, if you just take a little bit of time after we're done here and get a quick picture, thanks for everything, and hopefully we'll see you here next year. Yes, I will, but make sure I get it coming. I got to get it.